And for that very fact, we have a forum, the Pupils Academic Council, where we discuss about the classes, give feedback on how the classes can be more interactive and fun. And the best part is that the teachers take the feedback positively.
I think it's better. We first understand, then we try to learn. Then that way we can remember what we have learned for longer. I like a class where I like to learn and not where I have to learn.
I think the school council is a great forum to express our opinions on everything from food to cell phones to restar. This super body consisting of democratically elected representatives should use this chance to bring about a positive change in the community.
The school captain is popularly elected by the community and I cannot let anyone down. For me, being a leader is not only about having a vision but also achieving it. Talking less and letting my work do the talk is what I try to do as a prefect.
AVS has given me confidence. And when I was chosen to be a prefect, I think the school believed in me more than I did in myself. This school takes chances with people, and which is why it is such a great place to be in.
The great thing about AVS is I've never been afraid to approach a teacher, the headmaster, or to voice my opinion about certain things. Sometimes I do tend to put my foot into my mouth, but at least I know what's not on, and that'll definitely help me when I leave school.
Being a student leader at AVS is not an event but a learning process. It's a place where gender plays absolutely no role. Everyone has equal opportunity to pursue excellence in their chosen fields. In AVS, the girls do everything that the boys do, and sometimes we do more and even better.
Various Indian classical dance forms. It has also given me the opportunity to learn the classical dance form of Assam Khotriam. I never knew about this dance form until I joined AVS, which is rather embarrassing because it is a part of my culture and background. I'm very grateful to AVS for bringing out the talent in me which I did not know I had.
I'm graduating this year and looking back at the proudest things that I've done in school is that I've been a part of Assamese Ballet. It's the effort of our school to firmly establish in us the richness of our cultural heritage.
One of the top schools in the country in terms of sports infrastructure with 15 disciplines including horse riding, tennis, golf, archery and basketball.
It has always been my dream to lead the AVS soccer squad and AVS has made the dream come true. Soccer is serious business in AVS. The previous year we have won the RIMC Cup in Dehradun and this year we were respectable number 3 out of 24 teams. But we have enormous space and the school provides good coaches. And it's just that we must use our practice time better.
The student athletes of AVS have always made us proud. But for the most part, we're looking to have a great experience. It's about playing by the rules, team camaraderie. It's all about the big picture thing.
The school has given someone like me many opportunities to represent the school at inter-school, district and also state competitions. Although, many of our aviators are still trying to learn how to swim. The cheering and motivations of our fellow aviators will never die.
AVS has a very active sporting tradition. We have a number of extremely talented sportspersons at AVS. I'm a soccer enthusiast and I often feel the pressure to be academically inclined. Each one of us have a different needs. While I agree that academics is important, it's not the only measure of success.
This question has come up in boarding schools around the world that how much can one truly specialize in a sport at a school that looks towards the holistic development of pupils. At AVS, you learn a sport, play it with some proficiency, enjoy it and live a fitter life because of it.
Pursuing science in AVS naturally means more study time and sports take the back seat. I miss the fields and everybody seems to be having so much fun. But I guess life's all about making choices.
Sports in AVS is not about necessarily making it into a career. Rather, it's about the all-round growth of an individual. But having said that, each year we participate in various prestigious tournaments held in Shimla, Patiala and Sindhia. I do not know how many of us will become professional sportsperson, but what I do know is that the gentleman's game will help me find my way in this world.
The AVS campus is in Sonitpur near Tejpur, 4 hours by road from Guwahati. Sonitpur is suffused with the natural beauty and offers ancient monuments and a rich cultural heritage on the banks of the Brahmaputra. There are a number of wildlife sanctuaries and parks including Kaziranga.
AVS is a beautiful place to live in. Not so many people are lucky to live or work in this kind of an environment. We must never take it for granted and must realize that a lot of time, money and effort has been spent in keeping it the way it is.
We are all here for a common purpose, and that is to receive an excellent and wonderful education. But that's not the only reason. We are also very much affiliated and involved with the local communities and the environment.
We at AVS try to do our bit to save the environment. We try to practice waste management, we try to reduce the carbon footprints, and we also have no car days. Recently, the school has got itself a paper recycling unit, and AVS has also been declared the winner of the British Council's Banyan project in Eastern India.
AVS has taught me how each one of us is empowered to change our lives for the better. This would include the environment. But personally, how environmentally conscious are we? That is really the question.
At AVS, we have an active service program that actually gives me the chance to work directly with the community.
I'm very lucky to be at AVS, and it's only fair that I try to do something for someone who is not. We come to the school every week to teach the children of the tea garden workers. And seeing the joy and smiles on these children's faces gives me immense satisfaction and a sense of purpose.
AVS has really widened my choices. And in addition to academics, I'm a part of the school's media center. Recently, the media team filmed a short documentary based on Moran Blind School, a school for the visually impaired in Upper Assam. We lived in the school while we filmed. It was a humbling and an elevating experience to say the least.
I'm from Punjab, and the question which I face quite often is, why AVS when there are so many good schools in North? Well, many of those good schools don't give us the opportunity to interact with people from various cultures.
I think the great thing about AVS is that it's incredibly diverse. And on any given day, you'll see student groups doing different activities. And all the communities come together as AVS.
AVS is a place that gives us the opportunity to excel in every area, academically, in sports, in culture, and in activities.
I joined school last year, and I think AVS is a place where you can make friends easily. I miss home sometimes, the home food especially. But school food is cool too. The cafe and food court is fantastic.
I think AVS, it has been the greatest adventure of my life.
AVS is about the acceptance of differences. It's okay for me to be interested in art, photography, or fashion designing, and I have the freedom to choose. So make a choice that makes you happy, and AVS will support you in it.
AVS has a fully fledged art department where we get ample scope to learn and practice various kinds of art forms. I was lucky that I won the Pogo Amazing Kids Award in the Young Artist category.
Horse riding is something I love. It was because of horse riding that I was part of International Award for Young People and as India's representative to Israel. Riding has always been very special to me, and honestly, the thing which I'm going to miss the most after I pass out from AVS would be my journey with the sport, the horses and the stables.
Pastoral care is more to do with the spirit